Divide 851 by 12. While doing this division, many do this mistake. What is the mistake that they do? I will let you know. But before that, we should frame it in this way. 851 and 12 here. This is your step one. Next. Here we have 8 and here 12. 8 is smaller than 12, so we should take two numbers 85. A number close to 85 in 12 table is 12 sevens 84. Now we should subtract 85 minus 84, 1. After this, bring down the beside number. So 1 down. After this step, the mistake happens. And the mistake is this. Here we have 11 and here 12. 11 is smaller than 12. So what many do is they directly put dot take 0, which is wrong. Why is it wrong? Because just now you brought this number down and in the same step you want to put dot take 0. Which is wrong. I repeat, bringing down the number and also put dot take 0. Bring down the number and put dot take 0. Both at the same step, you should not do. Instead, what you should think of doing is which number should we take here? If I take 1, we will get 12. But 12 is larger than 11. So what we should do is we should take 0. So 12 into 0, 0. Now we should subtract 11 minus 0, 11. Over here, we did not bring any number down. And 11 is smaller than 12. So now we can put dot and take 0. So a number close to 110 in 12 table is 12 nines 108. Now we should subtract, we get 2. You continue the division, I am not doing that. Did you understand where does the mistake happens? You should not do that mistake.